There we go. Evening, chauffeurs. Sorry about the delay. YouTube's being a butt. But Gary came to the rescue. I'm just posting a link to the Discord. Everyone, we're live. So now, cool. Let me know in the chat that all the sounds all tickety-boo. I've decided to reset too. Hey, Tom, man. Alright, we got the story. New game normal. Create online game. Private. Invite. Let's go find hidden Ian. There he is. Invite selected people. Now hopefully Ian will join us. Hey Gary, thanks for the save. Hey Matt Midgley, how you doing? Hey Guillermo. Hey Jay. Hey. I knew that would happen. Hi. Don't worry, I'm still here. Let's move the mic a bit closer, make sure you guys can hear me. And we've got Ian. Alright, we're playing Streets of Rage 4. As you can see, I've unlocked all the characters. But I'm going with brand new character Cherry. I'll just wait for Ian to pick. He's going for Dad Bod Axel. Nah, Ian just read about Sonya found a dude in her house. I have no idea what you're talking about. A bit of an echo. Could be causing that. Right, that sounds down. Right, turn the volumes down a bit. Hopefully the echo's gone down a bit. Hey, Linda. All right. So, I'm Cherry, the little girl, the guitar. Ian's Axel. I'll let him do all the work while I go collect stuff. Oh, I put friendly hits. I forgot to turn friendly hits off. Sorry, Ian. So, we got out on normal. We're gonna see how far we can get. Slightly laggy. I'm going to blame that on Ian's internet, obviously. But how's everybody doing? Did you enjoy the rain, Jay? Down in Plymouth, we've managed to avoid a lot of the rain. The weather keeps saying it's going to rain, but then it never comes. Oh, sorry. I'm trying to get the knife guy on this. I saw you, Ian. You're trying to stab me there. Touch Good thing about Cherry is she's fast. She moves around quite fast, but you've also got a... If you tap forward twice, she's got a... Ian would be talking in the chat, because his voice is too loud for his household, and he'll keep everybody up. I think during lockdown he's been practicing his preacher voice. It's become too powerful. Nice. I hope Ian's been practicing, because his original stream of this with Dylan, he didn't do very well. He kept blaming on Dylan, but we all knew it was blame. Managed to get the achievement for finishing this level without getting hit, which took me and my wife a frustrating hour. Basically, one person takes all the heat and the other one stays out of trouble. But the amount of times near the end of the level someone will hit you, you are. Achievement! Combo expert. I don't know why I haven't got that before. There was an update to this game when I turned it on earlier, so maybe they made that easier. Sorry, Ian. Ian. He does a magnet move where all the weapons he's dropped sort of suck in and try and hit you. Or he does a big jump in the air and slams down. That's one of the moves. Gone for Ian. Ow! Got the dirty Ian. Easy peasy. Cable cars, watch out for the electric on the floor. These guys are douchebags with their kicks. I plan that. Dead. Down story and I got two. Pipes galore. Pipe was probably the best weapon in the original games. The range and the damage it did. I knew he was going to get electrocuted on that one. Ow! Alright, guy with a knife. Yeah. Easily dealt with. Right, there's the main boss of this level. She'd be a pain in the butt with her electric moves. Now. Oof, lag. There's my special move. Takes up a star. Use it there, because that move's unblockable. Oh shoot. Ow. Oof, man. Slowdown is sucky. I'm guessing this is the reason they don't do 4-player core online. I don't think their netcode's that great. Nearly there. There we go. Easy peasy. Yeah, sorry, Ian will be chatting every now and then in the chat, but his household, he can't use a mic at night. I need to set up my camera. Oh man. Hi! There we go, we can see my pretty face. I beat Ian, obviously. There we go, sorry. I've got to beat up so many people, it's hard to keep track of things. Hey Roshad! Hey guys, I'm happy to see you again. See you aging Streets of Rage 4. Greetings from New Jersey, USA. What's the weather like in New Jersey? I heard there was like some power outages in New Jersey a week or two ago. Due to a storm or bad weather. Hey Die Hard 666. Right, let's take on the police precinct. I think this level probably has the best new song in the game. Casually beating up police officers as you do. That's a traffic cop. The cops and the bad guys will fight each other in this level. So sometimes you just let them go at it, sit back, and reduce their own meters. You can have the turkey. Right, don't use the taser. Just leave it alone. If you can hear me, Ian. Sure, if the enemy count goes up, the more players you have. You get the taser, and you get the arcade machine. And then we go to Streets of Rage 2. Still your turkey and your money. You can have the briefcase full of cash. Shields can be annoying, especially if you don't break them within the combo, so they can regain the strength on them. Like, now into the office. Sorry, Officer Dick. You can deal with the shield people. Yeah. I'm gonna stay up here and take some money. Look at me, you do squint. I'll do all of that. And get tased for it. And punch my hand. Punch the shield guy, man. Grandpa. Ugh, more. Ugh. Or we could just go through the door and ignore him. Ian died. I'm out of here. Whoa, that's all the commissioner's bribes me down. That's all my specials. Oh,
him at the end.
No.
Ah, so close. There we go. We got him in the end. You like playing games in the dark, Tarman? Best way to watch a scary movie. Apart from annoying wife taking pics, you might be right. We watched The Cat Returns today as the family, as it's my final day of annual leave. Until November, end of November, I think. But it's been a good fortnight. Blah, 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 blah. Right, we're on a boat. Exploding barrels galore. Oh yeah, you've blocked my power. Everything that goes wrong for me, I'm just gonna blame on you. Alright, Big Ben. Yeah, I'm still called Big Ben. He was called Big Ben in the Streets of Rage 2. Double team. You can carry it on. I'm nearly dead. How romantic. No, she rips the enemies and then they get berserk. So try and take them down plus stop her whipping anymore. stuff. Other than most of the music isn't as memorable as Streets of Rage 1 and 2, that does some good tracks. Kind of makes me want to know what they're going to do next. It'd be cool if they put their hand to someone like GoldenX. It seems like a treatment. It'd be better than that freaking Beast Fighter GoldenX game, which is terrible. Ooh, and jump snacks. Good job, Ian. Showed that lady who's boss. There's a great fan-made Streets of Rage game. Highly recommend it. I found it online. Legit graphics, story, etc. Cool. I do like some fan projects. There was two Sonic games someone made. I remember downloading, it's like Sonic After the Sequel or something like that. But yeah, it was basically Sonic 2, I think. But all new levels. It worked really nice. Sega tends to work with people doing their fan projects, and Nintendo seems to shut them down. Being at women again. Oof, that was lucky. You can fall down the gaps in these, which can be annoying or helpful depending on how you play. See, it could be helpful, or someone just sucker punch you and you end up falling down and losing a ton of health. I remember seeing a sort of the early work on a 3D Streets of Rage. It might have been a PS2 era, but it looked awful. So, it's probably a good idea that they put an end to that one. This is probably the best treatment I could have got. 2D, but sort of nicer graphics and a lot of sort of nostalgia and throwbacks with old sprite characters and stuff. Oh, dude! You just. Nope. Oh, can't go that way. Alright, so we gotta again try and save a taser. Damn it! Not another one. Yeah, we gotta save a taser and go taser the arcade machine. Down. Can't see why I Where are we going now? Keep playing black. He hit us both. We got this. There it goes. One each. Right, then we're back here. Oops, sorry. And knife. I fell down there earlier. What did it? Made me lose energy. I'm supposed to go down there. Me and the wife just started watching Umbrella Academy. We'll finally give it a go after hearing lots of people talk about it, especially on the Discord channel. A link to the Discord channel, anyone, if you're able to. We're on. Just finished episode 6, season 1. It's not bad too far, so far. Ow. Back to Streets of Rage. It's also nice that this game added juggle, so you can keep hitting them even in the air. Bosses tend to do stuff like that to get out of the corners. Cheap little moves. Halfway. Didn't want to grind up very much. Oh, shoot. Oh, they're coming too fast now. I finished that one again. I think we're doing alright. Hopefully we'll get enough points for a new one out soon. Gary's is a burger and rice ball.
I guess you're talking about food that you find in these games. I'm used to turkeys.
Would you say that as a turkey or a chicken? I always thought turkey.
Yeah, I think it is.
Your damn giant chicken house.
Telling avoid incoming missiles. It can be hard, especially if you're in the middle of a combo. And then usually when you're trying to escape, they'll just punch you in the head.
Ooh, it's Adam from Streets of Rage 1.
That's just bad language.
See, I mean, they're all around, but why aren't they helping out? It's just leaving me and Ian to it all.
That's bad teamwork.
Right, in the underground, avoid the green slime. Does damage.
Well, we can also throw it in like that.
The AI can be a bit dumb and just walk over it back and forth until they die.
It could do good to thin the numbers sometimes. There's a turkey slash chicken.
Yet, there's a cool feature where you can throw your weapons at the enemy, and then if you're fast enough, you can catch it as it rebounds.
Try that in a minute.
Oh.
No, not back into the thing. I just ran past them all.
These guys are butts.
Run, Ian.
Just created another joker there, hitting into the big vat of chemicals.
No, ow!
Yep, cool little shinobi easter egg there.
More of a style from Revenge of Shinobi.
Finish Ruby off here.
Fine, I'll finish.
Oh, this guy again.
Oh, and Big Ben.
That's for more.
Too greedy trying to pick up the money. I'm not getting flamed in the head.
Is this where the big swinging balls are?
No, we're in a toilet. Dude, stop it. There's a guy trying to go to the toilet. Right, let's try throwing it. And not catching it. That was a fail. These women can be annoying as well. Knock one down, you know, just freaking hit you as well. I'll get the eagle. Cheers. Nice. Don't break the arcade machine. And save that teaser. Oh yeah, what did I say about the arcade? Now we can't kill the final boss of Street Fighter. Have to stab some fools instead. The apple here if you want it. Ow. Well, there's a kangaroo from Streets of Rage 3. Sadly not a playable character in this one. He's just the barman. We didn't pick up that money, Ian. I live to regret that. Right, let's go break some bikes. I jumped over you. Too many bike rooms. Right, I'm nearly dead, Ian, so you can do some work. I'm just gonna hide away. What are you doing? Go away. Just sort them out. No, leave me alone. Do She likes me.
No. Sorry. No, go away. No. Nope, now we're about both on our last life. Come on, we gotta finish this level first before dying. No! Well, it's all on you, Ian. No.
Oh no. We'll retry. When you retry, you start with full lives. So hopefully we'll go get through that one a bit easier. First death. See, that dude just stayed in the poison until he was dead. You can have the apple. So kind to you. Oh, I caught it then, but then they just kicked it on me. That contaminated chicken. Almost forgot him. Hey, GG. That's right, you take the knife man down. Oh. Oh, there goes the first line. You gonna stay on screen? No, we lost it. Dunk. In the toilet. Ian, god damn it. Ah. very strong guitar. I think it would have broke one out. At least the neck would have come away.
Oh.
Right, Ian, stay away from the arcade machine. There we go. We'll get to it early. Ooh, we'll find the Ultimate Warrior. Just as annoying as he was in the Streets of Rage 2. If you stay on a combo too long, then you just use the breaks through with it. Nearly there. Set her on fire. Lots of screen moves back and forth. Stops enemies hiding off screen like they used to do in the old games. You just spend 5 minutes punching off screen, hoping that you hit them. Try this again. Yeah, special moves are a good way to get out of combos. The enemy's combos get stuck in. Just in time. Whoops. Nearly there. Oh, no. Ooh, I got an extra life. goes next. There we go. Finally, we beat him. What a jerk. Alright, man, he was so hard. Just annoying. They sort of reach a point where they just do specials over and over. We end up spending half the time just trying to go up and down the screen trying to get on level with him to punch him, but by which time he just kicks you in the head. Is Ian showing at the monitor downstairs? Is he showing at me, Linda? Better not be. Doing my best. Boomerang. Catch it again. It's not even its legs, it's hard to know when to catch it again. There we go. Ooh, Ian's got a samurai sword. His version of Ghost of Tsushima. No. He could be Leonardo, I'll be Raphael. Oh, I broke his leg. How are you even supposed to know there's a guy back there and he's launching you with his knee? So cheap. Still you're smart. That was gonna break anyway. Geronimo. Good friends, brother, no doubt. Right, into this very dirty kitchen. I distracted him well. My guys can be annoying sometimes as well. Running all the way. Short. dropping these big bags of money in the bins and boxes on the street.
Oh, fair.
Ain't too bad if you sort of stay off his level. He usually can't hit you with his hits. Or you can just stand there and take it to the face.
There are tons of enemies in this.
You want to hit him with a spear?
You got the right, I got the left.
You're Leonardo and I'm Donatello. The good thing about the Mega Drive collection on Steam was the mod support section. I ended up playing the Streets of Rage 2 on it with Turtles, the Predator from Alien vs. Predator, beat him up, Scott Pilgrim. The other ones as well. But yeah, it was cool. And it worked out quite well. Plus all those games are usually extremely dirt cheap, so if you ever fancy it, you should give a look. I have 0 lives to fight Shiva. Shiva from, you fight him in Streets of Rage 2 just before the final boss, and he might be a playable character in 3, I can't quite remember. go, we did it. Zero lives. We're the pros. Username, I'm not a huge fan of the art style, but the music, controls, and gameplay more than make up for it. Yeah, I mean, it takes some getting used to, but I like what they did with the Wonder Boy games. They sort of added the same sort of thing, but also left in the option to sort of instantaneously switch back and forth if you aren't a fan of the sort of cel-shady kind of hand-drawn animation. Yeah, baby. Bay. We're on the sky train. When was this released? Yeah, I'd say just maybe. Oh, whoa, made it. Just before the lockdown, maybe? I don't know, this year's blurred into one. I jumped at you and why didn't you? So I'm being cocky. I will probably miss that one. Yeah, how did I guess? Teach me on it. Got that one. Lady Cop's back. She'll bring in Crook Commissioner. And throw grenades, obviously. Good job you can't hit your allies through your specials. Those would be impossible to avoid. Uh-oh. Another grenade. Watch out, Ian. Can't pick that one up. Good job all the signs are on now, so we don't need to keep jumping. Goes alive. Look at that. Timed explosion. For more drama. Who won though? Me, I beat him. What does Axel say when he does his special? All I hear is Ryan Dunbar. Isn't it Grand Upper? Or is it Bare Knuckle? I don't know. I should need to do more research. I know Bare Knuckle is what the Streets of Rage was called in Japan. Alright, to the art exhibit. Ow. Seriously, you know. That's an achievement for carrying this golden turkey all the way to the end. You jumped in your own fire. And take on the challenge. No. Good art in the background. Beans turn into the Incredible Hulk. Sure. Go grab your apple. Escape the green ooze. There you go, Ian. Slow down again. Oh. You go grab the apple. What are you hiding back there for? Like the let receptionist is fine. Nice little detail. Need a taser. Is it just out of sight somewhere? Oh well, we missed it. Ah, two of these annoying women. Go for one, the other one hits you. There we go. Stage 8 clear. Ian just survived with his 2 lives. I win again. Why tower? See you later, Linda. I won't keep you much longer. Ugh, that seems to be getting worse. What's going on in the background? Help one side out. Floor is nice and slidey in here. Right, it's either a man or a knight behind that wall. There's a man. I haven't played in a few months. I sort of played it when it came out, got all the characters unlocked, as many achievements as I could handle, and I haven't touched it since. So, just trying to remember bits and bobs from when I played it back then. Some whopping nail. That's what they pay you the big bucks for. These aren't the strongest first time you put these guys. So they end up throwing more of the Taekwondo guys at you. Ah, cleaning the house. Look at this. Aw, man. I take one out and then another one just come behind you and shoot you. Oh, batteries. Might just change it. 2 seconds. There we go. No harm, no foul. Alright, let's watch me and Ian get thrown from the elevator hundreds and hundreds of times. Oh, good work. Some characters, it's easier when you grab people to just chuck them. But Cherry doesn't have a huge range, and she does chuck someone. There she goes. Ooh. I sacrifice myself to throw Big Ben out. Easy peasy. I remember you struggling on your live stream on this level. Okay, now we're fighting. I'm trying to remember what he was called. He was a playable character in Streets of Rage 2. Nope, can't remember. I'm sure it's out. Max, there we go. Because we're playing two player. Oh, he shot me in the head. Your friend Ian, you beam up. Ah, dude, shoot in the head again. When in doubt, double team. I mean, look at that guy in the back. The red squiggly hair. Aww. I'll let you win that one, Ian. I had one few too many. Woop woop, flashbacks on this level. Let's get rid of this chat. Let's see if we can finish this. He throws a freaking nail bat on his head. Some wrecking balls later to smack people with. Kick my friend, I'll stab you. Come on, ladies. Big Ben, you take the other one. I'll get flamed. Sit there and let me punch you. Ugh, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be dealing with him. Jump off another building. Let's get this swinging. Unfortunately, with my head. Here's my life. Swing it, Ian. Swing it. Now move out the way of it. Hit the ball, not me. Ian was lucky there. I'll take out the dollar ones. Big balls. We saved our specials for it. This guy could be really annoying. I'll take his shield down first. Halfway there. Oh, just. Well done, Ian. Ian saved the day on that one. We'll let him have that. Gaming rots the brain, maybe. Stop rubbing it in, Ian. I think we're about equal through the game so far. Oh, another left to fly and fall off of. Why I always end up landing where they could. Alright, gotta get that turkey. Now I think we're getting on the plane. Oops. stupid electric women. You can have it here. I'll be nice. Aw, is that what I let you have my apple and you threw a fucking stick at me. Now we botch your teeth. That worked out. You grabbed me and then you got electrocuted. I'll shoot you then, Ian. I'll electrocute him. Smash up this private jet scrounger. Just because we're jealous. Don't stand on this because we get electrocuted, obviously. I need some health. Right there, Ian, is a star in the middle of the table at the back. Got it. There's an apple over here. I mean, you can't ride a private jet without it. Three never bound women with whips. This wouldn't be comfortable. Now we gotta finish them. There's still someone there? Stiletto's dead. And we got Gunman. see it, Ian. Just keep comboing them by the door. Oh, look at this. 70 hit combo. 77, 80. That was a pretty impressive combo. And that's a finishing pose right there. Ian can actually do that.
I don't know that.
Shush, Alexa. Ah, oh, beat me again. But yeah, Ian can actually do that with his legs. I've seen him do it. Alright, this is the final level, I think. Alright, so we got to not get hit. Or else we lose all that life. We need to kick ass and win it back. Almost back to full health. Put the knife down. Ooh, why the knife? We haven't kicked. Why is that woman perfect? She did a power bomb. Sit down, power that turkey. I'll distract them with my head. Green swish suits. Up with him right up the butthole. Over here, Ow. Landed right on my head. I have to help you beam up. Lady boss now. Nope, it's freaking annoying. Just army. Did you watch South Park? Oh, it's carnage. People rolling in freaking giant swinging spike balls. Amri. Got it. Alright, let's take our things. Alright. Just pop one of the boss. Quite easy. I don't think we'll do as well as we did it with the, I'm guessing it's her brother. These are Mr. X's kids. People are going to hit, don't even hit you. You got a turkey. Alright, and I believe this is the final boss. That up, god damn it. Alright, so we fight these, and then the one who loses the most energy will get in a big mech.
final form. Let's do it, Ian. We can do this. Probably the best way to do it, because the girl has less annoying attacks. Easier to kick around. But the robot will just be as well. Last life, come on. David survives to the end. Sorry, Ian. Nearly did it. And that's Streets of Rage 3. Like a boss. Carried him well, soldier. Yeah, I'm looking forward to Tenet. Might actually go to the cinema with a face mask for no doubt 3 hours, like most Christopher Nolan films. It was actually the 10-year anniversary of Inception, I think, this week. I watched it unknowing of that last week. It was actually back in the cinema. But good job, Ian. I think it'll show us at the end who won. I'm so glad we've got a completed run of this.
Yeah.
So you have to get in the big guns. You have to get me in. Indeed, thanks for sticking with us. I think we only died once. That's not bad. On a normal run. Could have done it on easy. Could have cheated. Fist bumps, Ian. Like all Streets of Rage, you get the still art at the end. Shows what happens, loosely.
thanks Dan and everyone for the stream. God damn it, Dan always gets the thanks. Or are they supposed to be making a Hellraiser series? I have no idea. Maybe Ian knows. Axel always looks hard. And you have to when you have a name like Axel. I'm not sure what Blaze is doing there. Stripping, I'm guessing. We only missed one secret level. When you fight Shiva and Mr. X. But we couldn't find the taser. I don't know what happened there. Oh, I think it's hidden off screen. Like, just under on the bottom of the screen. I was going to play as one of the retro characters, but ended you just with a new character design. Yeah, we'll keep the aesthetics real. Show off what the team wanted to make. Is it just a case of completing the levels with different characters to unlock new people? I can't quite remember. I remember it taking quite a while. Especially when, like, you're finishing the game like 10 times in a row to get all the characters. It's kind of probably not the way you want to play the game, because you can get quite old quite fast, just like the old ones. Kind of nice with a bit of space. Adam got younger. He was way younger than he did. There's the dude from Streets of Rage 3 fixing the new guy's arm. He's a really good fighter, that guy. He's just super slow. Takes ages to get across the screen. But he's crazy powerful. He just grabs two guys and smashes them together. How are the shelfers doing? Anyone got any fun plans for the week ahead? I'm going back to work, which sucks. It's my older brother's birthday next weekend. This is about as exciting as things are getting here. When are the family leaving? Ian, or are they here for the week? Doing anything for my brother's birthday? We'll probably go out for the day. Gotta see him to give him his presents. I've got him a really cool Master System book. Like a hardback with tons of images from the Master System games and like other consoles and stuff from the bitmap books. They're a cool site. I've got a few books from them. Like, they do big, giant tabletop books. Tons of great art in. Alright. I won, Ian. Look at that. 11,000 and 9,700. And we did it in rank C, which ain't bad. In... giving time 12:59. We didn't play it for 13 hours, and we played it for more than 12 minutes. Oh, it's just stage 12. That didn't give us an overall thing. Oh well, I'm just going to say I won, because Ian didn't make it to the end. No, it wasn't my brother that joined Discord, that was me. I was testing the streaming chat site, but my Discord on my TV wouldn't, on my PC wouldn't show me what I was doing. And then every time I tried to look on my phone, it would log me out on the PC and stop me streaming. So then I set up a new account so I could then see from a different account what was going on without shutting it down. So, it was just me with a different name. Peek behind the curtain. But that is going to call it a night, for I do have work in the morning. Well, no, in the morning, in the evening. But my wife has work in the morning. So I'm going to go to bed and roll around in the heat and get annoyed and not sleep. But I'd like to say thanks to Ian for playing the game with me and leaving me in the lurch at the last minute with the final boss. And I want to thank all you shellfish for joining us. Sorry that we didn't keep our eyes on the chat too much, as we didn't want to get our heads smashed in. But until next week, there'll be a new film review on Thursdays. And keep an eye out for Gary going live on Twitch. Go there and help support him. I know a few of us have found this, so let's show our support. But in the meantime, just like Gary has left the game, I'm going to say goodnight. Fist bump, shelfers. Goodnight.